everyone, what's up? Star here, and I am back on the Minecraft title screen. You might be wondering what I'm doing on the title screen. Pretty much, the story goes like this. I think I have been, I don't know, pranked or something. I'm not quite sure what's going on, to be honest. The basic thing that happened is that I was on the fan server, and then Oddmaster logged on, and he had to, like, shear my sheep or something. I don't know what for. Dime green and shear them all. And I needed to go for dinner, so I went for dinner, and then I log back on, and as soon as I log on, he immediately is just like, no, get off, go, come back in 30 minutes. And so obviously I'm just like incredibly confused by that. But yeah, I log off, sad panda face, log off, and don't come back, don't return ever. No, I log off, and basically when he said log back on, I'm here now, and I'm kind of curious as to what exactly awaits me, so I thought we should find out together what exactly he has done. Okay. All seems normal. Food. Signs? They're still there? Oh, noes. Oh yeah, I didn't say hi to everyone. Hey you, Space Einstein and Oddmast. Alright, okay. Well, nothing's that different. My sheep seem fine, if not a little bit green. Alright, maybe it's on the surface then? Ooh, bit of lag there, sorry about that. Oh my. Oh. What is that? Oh, there's signs up there. I can't read them. What do they say? I can't read them. Oh, how did he get the sheep up there? Jesus. Oh my god. That's why it took him so long. Okay, I think I have some dirt in one of these chests. Not that one. My mouse is dying on me. My mouse just died on me. Oh shit. Okay. Bear with a second, guys. Bear with. Alright, we're back. It literally came back, like, as soon as I stopped recording there. I just complained. Ignore that. Anyway, let's go in. It's working again. Oh god, I can't spell for shit. Alright, I can type. Don't worry, I can type. I know how to type. Any dirt in any of these? No. I just want some dirt. Dirt. Do this. For wondering why I also have bones and fish in my inventory. It's just. Oh, are you going? Okay, bye. Oh man, I can't rage at him for the unsightly sights. Alright, let's go fill her up and see what the hell is going on here then. I haven't really done much since the last episode and tour, which is actually uploading right now because Star is slow with uploading because life is being busy and Star has had a sad week, which I don't want to talk about really. Okay, sheep in a typical cube, i.e. a box. Patent pending, Oddmast. P.S. wanted to prank you but needed sheep, so here's some sheep so I can prank you. Fair enough. Fair enough. How the hell am I gonna get the sheep down from here? Let's see. if it wasn't for the fact that the roof of my factory kind of goes into what's going on over there? The fact that the roof of my factory kind of goes into this, then I'd be extremely tempted to just sort of, I don't know, like leave him up here. But no, I'll have to take him down. You get a nice view of the town from here, though. Let's see. Lovely. Lovely view. Alright, let's, let me see. I want to get these sheep, like, down into the sheep pen, but how? How does one do such a thing? I have a bucket of water, but I don't want to like knock all my torches off the floor there. Right, bear with. Oh great, stuck in a block. Log out. Log back in. Work, please. Well, oh shit! Oh. Well, that was interesting. Okay. Out. Oh, I'm stuck in another block. I can't be asked to log out. Just get out the block. Get out the block. Out. Okay, logging out again. Logging out. Can't do it. All these damn block glitches. I should fix those. Ow. Stop it glitching! Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, let's put a block here. Just so we know our line of fire there. Okay, so if we line this up, so okay, that this block is there, so that block is there, I think. That should hopefully mean the water just pours directly into there. Maybe. In theory. I don't know how I'm going to get them into the sheep pen from here, though, so we'll have to work on that. As long as they don't escape, that should be fine. As long as they don't escape, it should all be good. Alright. And so begins the quest to get the Milbies down in with the other Milbies. I am planning on... I am planning on expanding the sheep pen at some point in the near future. Okay, so is that... That's my... Out. Okay. Sheep, move, please. Move, sheep. Sheep, move. Move! Okay. I hope this goes alright. Here we go. Flow, my water. Flow. Okay. There's been a lot of lag on the server, so I don't really know why. I kind of like the netherrack. I guess he ran out of glass or something. There you go. Down, my pretty. Down. Don't swim up. Go down. Stop swimming up. Do I have to, like, push you? I will push. Oh, God! Oh, no! No, the sheep! Oh, no! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. Oh, God, that's another sheep killed. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Let's go about this differently. I don't really know how to go about it differently, but we will. help. Okay, that sheep's going down. I don't want to push him, though. I know. Okay. No! What are you doing? Get back in there. Ow! No. I want to... Oh, no! Oh, thank God for my feather falling. Feather falling saves the day. Oh, God, no. No, I can't swim up because you're swimming down. Okay, what I want to do is... There we go. Oh, God! No! Not another one! Oh, God damn it. Okay, I've got to save at least one of these sheep. Oh, my God. I was going to expand my sheep pen. It's going to be great. I was going to have more sheep. Oh, okay. Well. Right. If I... Oh, God. Don't fall down the hole. There we go. Okay, there. Water is there. Water is safe. Oh, God. Don't do that. Get out of there. Okay, I want to put a sheep in the hole, and then I want to let the water go, and they should ride the water bucket down. Correct? Please say that is correct. Get in the hole. Get in the hole, sheep. Get in the hole. Come on. One of you, please. Just single file. You can fit in that one space hole. You already did that once. You can do it again. Come on. Down you go. There we are. Now, don't fall. Don't die. Yay! I did it! Okay, one sheep. Down. Okay, I can save. There's five sheep here. I can still have five extra sheep. Alright. Go down. Okay. Go. No water. Don't walk off. There we go. Alright. Now, get out of the hole. Don't drown. Out of the hole. There we go. Okay. Next sheep. Lime, go down. I wonder what Oddmaster needs all this wool for. Probably some top secret build of some description. I don't know. I'll have to ask him about it later, and he probably won't even tell me. It'd be all secretive. Alright, Go. Go. In the hall. Go. So many innuendos. Go. Secret Saturdays. Alright. Go. Hey. Hey, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Get in that hole. Right now. Look at me. Hey. Look deep into my eyes. Stare into my soul. Go down that hole. Now, please. There you go. Was that so hard? Yes. Ooh, there it goes. Alright, sheepy poo. Out the hole. Come on. Out the hole. Hey! Get out the damn hole! If I pour water on him, will he get out the hole? No. Come on! Oh, now he's sunk into the ground. Oh, sheep. For God's sake! This is going to be a nice quick episode. Get out the freaking hole. Oh my God. You know what? I don't know what. I don't know what I was going to say then. Well, I guess while I'm stuck here trying to get the sheep out, I uploaded today. Today's Wednesday. The Ruins of the Minecrackers episode, in which I failed terribly at not having footage. Thank you, out of the hole. In which I failed terribly at not having footage and therefore have to illustrate everything that happens using my many amazing artistic skills. But I got some really great feedback from that, and you guys really seem to like it, which I'm really happy about because I was really worried that I kind of, you know, like, let you down with the whole not having any footage thing. So it's kind of nice to know that you guys at least appreciated the fact that I did the pictures. Especially, but hey, no. Especially because it took so long to do. Like, it took a long time. Like, I started painting all those pictures on, like a week ago. And I was like, okay, I have a week to do this. This is fine. I'll get this done in a week. And no way. I did not get it done in a week. Well, I mean, I did, obviously, because it's uploaded today, but it was a lot more difficult to get it all done than I thought it would be. Get out the hole, you damn freaking sheep. It took a lot longer to get it all done because I had, 200 plus pictures, which took, even though they were, obviously, really simple pictures that only took, a second to draw, they, just time-consuming deciding what I was going to draw for each of them and then having to draw all those took a long time. And the audio as well itself took a really long time to cut down because I had, it was, an hour and a half of worth of footage that was, lost. I'm still really sad it was lost because there were some really funny moments in there that I don't think even illustrating can kind of capture. I don't know how funny some of those moments were, but, yeah, cutting down the audio. Let's get rid of this box now. Cutting down the audio to about 8 minutes, I think, in total-ish, was what the derpy picture bit ended up being. Which was oh my God, it took so long to cut it down to that. I had to really be... eventually it came to the point where I was okay, this episode, I need to get out for Wednesday. I'm not going to get out for Wednesday if I have all this, because originally it was more 15 minutes worth of audio. And it was just taking so long, and I was I can't do this. I've got to get this episode out. So I just had to be really brutal with cutting down audio. So there are some funny audio bits which actually didn't sadly make it into the episode. But I'm glad that you guys liked it all the same, and who knows, if I ever have a mishap like that in the future, then I guess the... pictures will be making an appearance again. You guys kept saying, oh yeah, you should do all your episodes like this, and it's like, oh well, you know, I'm kind of hoping that I don't lose any more footage, but if I do, then I know what to do. I know to paint many, many amazing artistic pictures. Alright, well, all the sheep are down there. Hey, it's Morg. Hey, Morg. Alright, let's... Oh God. And then, I hope we don't get stuck any more blocks, I guess. Yeah, bitch. There we go. Alright. There we go. All the dirt collected. All the sheep gone. Well, not gone, but in here. Okay, now the next thing to do is, I think, is my sheep pen directly under this? That is the question. It sounds like it, doesn't it? I think it's slightly more to the side, possibly. Might be more like here. There we go. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do is... Boink. I know that's gonna knock all the torches off. That's fine. It'll live. Oh no, it just rolls into that. Oh, that's fine. Okay, cool. Alright, do that. I don't know if there's a sheep falling down or what. Do I have any wheat? Any wheat? Do I have wheat growing? Yes, I do. I'll just take a piece for now. I'll harvest the rest. Probably never. Never. okay. Let's, boop, get up here. Sheep, do you mind? I don't really want you coming into my base, thank you. Any time that you feel like getting off will be fine. Just, you know. If I open this hatch, they're gonna fall down to the top of this ladder, and they're not gonna go all the way down, but they're not gonna get back up there. Sheep! Mm-mm. He isn't moving, is he? Maybe the wheat in my hand was kind of distracting. Maybe he'll move now. Maybe. Maybe. Sheep, you going to move? Hello? No? Okay. Okay, goodbye. I don't know how the audio is going to sound at this point. The thing is, I was listening... I need this. I was listening to just a bit of like the feedback and like the background noise with the Yeti. And, like, I could hear a load of background noise, and I was like, I swear a Yeti's not supposed to do that. It's not supposed to have that much background noise. You know, it's supposed to be good quality. And then I realized that it wasn't like the feedback from the microphone. It was my computer, because my computer is really noisy. So, unfortunately, no amount of, like, I could do a noise cancellation, but no amount of, like, you know, amazing microphone is going to fix that. I don't know how I could fix that in the future, how to make it quieter or anything. I'm just going to have to... go with it, I guess. Oh, now you move. Thanks, you bugger. Alright, let's get you sheepy-poos. Oh my god, the lag. Oh, I really need to sort out this lag. I think it's more of an issue with my plot. Maybe it's the fact that I have sheep. I don't know, because it's not like anywhere else where it's this bad. It's just on my plot. Like, I don't know why. I don't know if it's just because of the amount of sheep or what, but it's really good. It's starting to, like, annoy me. Come on, sheep. I didn't really think this through. I think I need to do what I did just a second ago. Push them in one by one and then let the water go. There we go. Because otherwise they're going to drown. He didn't die, did he? Did he just die then? He did, didn't he? Oh, shit. Come on, sheep. Go. Get in there. Get in the hole. Get in the hole, girl. Go. Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. You need that. Yeah, you're good. You're good. Come here, sheep. Come here, sheep. Hello. Oh, you were up there. Oh, cute little sheep. Alright, come over here. Come over here so I can push you down to your demise. To your pen. Get in there. Come on. Down into the hole. There you go. Where's the other one? Okay, last one. Go down. Come on. Almost there. There we go. Come on down. There we are. That wasn't so hard, was it? Yes, it was. Yes, it was, Star. How could you say something like that? Okay, right. Now, the question is... I'll just have to go back and fill up that dirt, I guess, again in a second. Alright. Now, let's go down... Oh, let's take... We can get rid of this now. Thank you. Let's go. See, it's just like just a bit of lag. I don't know if it's because of the sheep. If I move them further underground, will it not make as much lag? Because that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna move this to be more central, and I'm gonna move it to be underground. I have decided, because maybe that will Oh man, stop! Whoa! I did not just. Hey, stop it! You're not supposed to do that. Oh man, are you kidding me? Have I just flooded the entire sheep pen? Stop! No, what are you doing? Sheep, move out the way. I need to rescue things. Oh god, now I've messed up my sheep pen. Stop! Stop. Oh, there goes my Facebook going off. You guys probably heard that. Ignore that. Stop! Sheep! Damn it! Oh my god. This isn't supposed to happen. This is not supposed to happen. Stop it. Oh, and all the sheep are in the way now, so I can't place any of these bloody blocks. Okay, just don't drown, sheep. That's what I'm most worried about. Okay, that should stop, right? Okay, now if I am to remove these, what will happen? Nothing. Good. Okay. That should be fine. Oh, okay. I need to not hit the sheep. Oh, I need to not hit the sheep. That would be bad if I hit the sheep. Get out of the hole! Why can't I jump over this ledge? Why am I just incapable? What's wrong with me? There we go. Alright. Alright. Move out the way, sheep poop. Oh, oh no, I hit you! I'm sorry. Oh shit, don't do that. Oh my god. Get out of the- Oh my god, these sheep are way more trouble than they're worth. But they're just so cute and fluffy. I love them too much. Alright, move please. Oh god, I was watching Lembley's video, and he does a lot of like custom texture packs, and he's done a Minecraft one, and the sheep, they have like the wool like normal sheep, but their like underskins, like this bit, is all rainbow like Milby, and they are the most adorable things ever. They are so cute. I might have to, like, I don't know, ask if I can get the texture of that from him and just add it to this texture pack, just because it's adorable, even though it's not, like, I don't know. I try to keep my, oh god, texture packs as vanilla as possible. Obviously this one is kind of basically, hey, no, get off there, no. This one is like pretty, oh no, now you're gonna do that, aren't you? That's a lot. Okay, I don't do that. I try to keep them as vanilla as possible because I personally like either vanilla texture packs or something really close to it. I don't really like it when people use texture packs where everything is like really confusing and different, which is why I quite like this one, because everything is recognizable for what it is. It's just, what am I looking for? Don't need the wool anymore. Get in there. Do I have eggs in here? No, I do not. Well, now I do. So that's all where my wheat went. I was wondering where my wheat went. Wheat went. Let's breed. Let's do a little bit of a breed fest, I guess. This is my sign chest. Oh my god, there's loads of signs here. I didn't put those signs in there. I don't know who did, but I did not put those signs in there. Let's give our sheep a little breed fest. But yeah, definitely check out his video. It's he's got some really cool textures there. Like, I'm absolutely awful with kind of art and designing anything like that. So his texture packs are really cool. And he's got like Paws and Paws skeletons, and I think the creepers are Etho. God, and Andazel zombies, those are all really cute. Even though it's, I know it's kind of weird, they're like undead creatures, but they are adorable. There we go. Alright, have you bred? Have you made sweet sheep love? Yes? Okay, there we are. Alright, I don't want to have too many sheep, because it'll just get ridiculous. In fact, it's already gotten pretty ridiculous. And now they're all green. Oh, I just realised I should have asked him to save one of the pink sheep, because that means all the original pink sheep we found are now gone. Oh well. It's fine, we're going to breed dye them all probably at some point anyway. Probably lots and lots of different colours and have them frolicking about in a big underground base. A little bit like Zisto's sheep pen, I guess. That's pretty much all I wanted to show you. I thought that was going to take a lot shorter amount of time than it actually did. I didn't anticipate it would take so long to get the sheep down here. But yeah, that's all from me for now, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!